Did I look good?
Yes. Water?
That came from your thigh gap? No, thank you.
Thanks for calling it a gap.
We are catching up with celebrity chef Sasha Trent and her fiancé, Brandon Choi.
What a great cause, huh?
You're opening a new restaurant, and I need you in San Francisco.
Hey!
Hi, Marcus.
Yeah, hi, Sasha. Hi. Hello. Hi.
Long time.
Yes, yes, very long time. What's up?
Sasha Trent!
Mr. Kim!
You're like our own Asian Oprah. How much money do you have now?
He's serious.
Oh.
I'm surprised you two lost touch. You used to be so close.
So, when's the big wedding day?
He wants to travel a bit before we settle down. It's really for the both of us.
I finally realized that I don't want to get married.
Are you kidding me? You're a piece of shit!
I can tell you're a little...
I hope you get malaria and shit yourself to death, you shitty piece of shit!
A little softer, please. You are scaring the goats.
I guess I have to start dating again. Ugh, is there anything worse?
You and Marcus are so cute.
No.
Remind me why you never got together.
There's way too much history there. Oh.
Yeah.
You still have the Corolla?
What are you looking at? In my backseat? Because we had sex back there?
Oh my god!
So what do you think?
That it might be even smaller and grosser than I remember.
Hey, you better still be talking about my backseat.
You don't want to wonder what if. Tell her how you feel, son.
I have some news.
So do I.
It's big.
Mine's big too. Okay, look,
Okay, I want to go first. I met someone.
Wow, that's so great.
We had the most insane, freaky ass sex. I can't even talk about it, otherwise
yeah, let's stop
happen.
Talking about it.
Oh, there he is.
Oh my god.
Hi, baby.
Hi, Mr. Flesh.
I missed your thighs.
I miss your beard scratching my thighs.
I missed your taste.
I missed your thumbs. You're so good with your thumbs.